Good evening. Breaking news coming out of the East Valley tonight. A person hit by a truck on the Pecos-McLeod Interconnect is in critical condition. Police say the driver did stay there, but this is a live look at the scene of the crash. As you can see, there's still emergency vehicles there. The person hit being now treated at a hospital. Of course, we'll update you on this story over on 8newsnow.com and in the morning on Good Day Las Vegas.